Hi, I'm Amit from Barrier Break, and today I'm telling you about the TrackerPro, a mouse alternative device to be used by people with limited or no hand movements. This can be used by people with quadriplegia or can be used by someone who has got who has got paralysis due to stroke. The TrackerPro contains a high resolution camera which fits into an aluminium case, and you can mount it over any of your laptop or desktop screen in this way. It has a USB connector, so you can pair it with any of your computers. It senses movements from one of these dots, which you can place on your forehead or on the rims of your specs. So I'll place one of these dots on my forehead, and when I look at the TrackerPro, it has start sensing the dot, and it is stimulating the mouse pointer on my computer screen. I just have to move my head and I can move the mouse pointer on the screen. For someone with little hand movements, you can connect any of your favorite switches to the TrackerPro using the 3.5mm switch jack, and then you can use the switch to activate any of the item on the screen. With this additional connector, you can connect two switches to your TrackerPro such that you can use one for left click and the other one for the right click. For those with no hand movements, can take help of the ease of access center in Windows and control the computer without even using a switch. You can use the on-screen keyboard for typing, and in this way you can control the entire computer without your hands. To know more about the TrackerPro, get in touch with Barrier Break. Thanks for watching. Bye bye.